may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want it forever mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Good morning, T-Wolves. I'm Bella.
And I'm Sam.
And this is T-Wolf TV for Thursday, September 10th. The THS Leadership Coalition would like to officially welcome all our new T-Wolves to the school. You should have received an invitation Thursday or Wednesday. Please come today at 1 p.m. to the lunchroom patio to have some pizza and meet our new amazing school leaders.
Student cards have arrived. They will be distributed today. If you had your picture taken on August 26th, come to the front lawn right after school to get yours. Masks are required.
Attention, Green Club. There will be a short meeting after school today in room 222.
Today is our first math club competition. Please meet in Mrs. Vander Wilt's room at 3 p.m. We will be designing our t-shirt this year and then heading to Mountain View High School for the competition. Please talk to Echo Peterson if you have any questions.
Attention, T-Wolf Summoners. Today after school in room 306, that's Miss Della Chapa's room, we're having our THS League of Legends tryouts. If you are interested in playing League of Legends for THS against the best here in Utah, other states try out. We're hoping to put together multiple teams of different skill levels. So don't be afraid to come out and try, whether you're an old veteran or a rift out of newbie fresh out of the tutorials.
Hey, T-Wolves. This is Jacob Sladen with the senior class homecoming update. So this year is gonna be a little bit different for homecoming. First off, Tuesday, September 8th, we've got Chalk the Block from 5 to 9. We're gonna come out here, the clubs will all chalk the block. If you're in a club, come. If not, come anyways, it'll be a good time. And then we're gonna hear from the other senior class officers about the rest of homecoming.
Hey guys, make sure to come to Powder Puff on Wednesday. The tailgate's at 5:30 and come support your girls at 7.
Hey T-Wolves, since we're not having a dance this year, we're gonna do something super fun on Friday, September 11th. Come dressed, best dressed, or in your homecoming clothes.
Hey guys, so we have two big events coming up on Friday, September 11th. The first is our fall sports assembly during school, and our next is our big homecoming game at 7 o'clock. So go get your tickets online and come support our T-Wolves.
Hey T-Wolves, one last thing is that a lot of schools have already had even more stuff canceled this year, so since Timpanogos can't do a dance together, don't be afraid to, on Saturday, ask somebody to a dance and do a little mini homecoming. Make sure you wear your mask, you wash your hands, and you stay safe. This homecoming week is going to be a little bit different, but we can still keep that spirit alive. Have a great homecoming week, T-Wolves.
Congratulations to the 2020 homecoming royalty. They are Jocelyn Giuliani, Elle Livingston, Heidi Nielsen, Kesley Strong, Kaisa Webb, Caleb Campbell, Trevor Herrick, Grant Knudsen, McKay Snell, John Williams. Make sure to check your school email for the ballot to vote for King and Queen. You must be logged in to your school email account to get access.
Good luck to our fall sports teams this afternoon. Girls tennis travels south to Tempe. Girls soccer plays Lehigh here at home. Volleyball plays Mountain Ridge here at home. And sophomore and JV football travels to Summit Academy. Good luck to all of you. For T-Wolf TV, I'm Bella.
And I'm Sam.
And remember, T-Wolves, we love you all. She loves when everybody's watching.